What do you do with all those takeout containers you've collected over the years?
Don't throw them away. We could put our plant babies in here.
Use a soldering iron.
Just be careful. It gets really hot.
And then just go to town. Just make your holes. However many holes that you feel comfortable with. Don't take in those plastic fumes. Just do it by a window or by a door or something.
And you've got drainage holes and more homes for your plant babies.